yo, peace and respect, John Robinson here. This first video is called Anahata. And Anahata is dealing with the heart chakra, you know, your different chakras, your different points inside your inner, your soul, the energy that dwells within. And Anahata, the love chakra, that joint was just a heartfelt message to all my people, you know, all over the world. Visions of love to my people I channel. And it was really tapping into just positive energy, love, joy, motivation during these times that were uncertain to some and unprecedented to many. And just wanted to tap in and really share some insight on just how I was feeling and how I was dealing and navigating, right? And it was just really heartfelt. It was one of the last things I wrote on my latest project, The Level Up. And the visual was directed by Afate Anum. Salute to Afate Anum. And salute to my brother, ID4 Winds, AKA Invisible Hands, Science of Life crew. We did it actually filmed. My brother, 4 Winds, has been my barber, shoot, since we were kids. You know, he was about 12 years old when he learned how to cut hair. Our grandfather came home one day and just kind of threw some clippers in his lap and said, man, learn how to use these. These haircuts are getting expensive. And, you know, shoot, 30-something years later, he's still on the blades and has developed the mastery of barbering and many other things. But I think that was one of those just like gems, you know. Shout out to Pops, Judge Pops, who just threw that gem, man, and it would later build to something. And, you know, I want to say salute to just barbershops all over the planet, because that's a lot of times where us men get to unpack and build and express and be naive and sometimes argue and debate. But, you know, there's a lot of building and growing and learning that happens in these institutions called barbershops, you know, when we're young. And that was a homage to that, you know. Anahata, check the video. Salute to you. Tuned in right now, John Robinson. Peace.
That's high level, too much to handle for the average mind. This is for advanced mental. We done climbed so many obstacles now. All that we've been through, find your true purpose and potential. That's essential. Navigate throughout the central and know who sent you. Don't you wish you was that simple? To walk through the labyrinth and touch the ancient temple. The growth is exponential. In this day and time, you gotta use your mentals. And that's just fundamental. Stakes is high, monumental. So unprecedented, it seems experimental. Let's make this one special. I love you like a bowl of cooked lentils. Paint it in your brain like a stencil. These ideas are there, they don't really need pencils. We wanna resemble what we know is successful. This right on schedule, my people that bless you. My aura green crystal. Shine, baby, shine with compassion, so wishful. Activate your divine, the path is official. Walking in my purpose while I confidently whistle. Life is not a breeze, so I don't focus on the dismal. Forgiveness is medicine, so let it go, dismissal. Out of my life, move with what represents you. Walk to the light and talk your insight from experience life, the true blueprint, right? Pass down knowledge, I'm a griot. Storytelling vessel that most will never see, though. For those that get the chance to witness these expressions, just know it's always full circle for me sharing these blessings and for my lessons. The most precious things can't be seen or touched. Only felt with the heart, that's why they mean so much. Things they can't be seen or touched, only felt with the heart, that's why they mean so much. Yeah.
So this next video, right, it's kind of like the cheat code because it's a 3-in-1. And I chose to rock with my brother Afate Anim again. Salute to him on the direction, on the filming and editing. And this brilliant brother, tap into his work, AfateAnim.com. And yeah, he was someone that I've known for many, many years, really in music, hip-hop, rhyming, MCing, etc., throwing events. And he caught this knack for just filming, you know, a couple years ago and just kind of been going hard, just diving in. And it's always dope to work with him because he has just a very unique style in how he shoots his stuff. A lot of vintage lenses, you know, anamorphic lenses and just different toys and candies to the approach. And this joint, we did a medley of a joint called The Level Up. And that was shot in Times Square. That's the ending. Right in the middle is in Domino Park. It's a joint called Honor Roll Flows featuring Big Tone and Edson Sean. And I just filmed my verse only. That was in Domino Park and BK. And then we started off with All City. And that's also, all of these joints are from my latest project, The Level Up. You know, and yeah, The Level Up, 7 joints. You know, it's digital platforms. It's also on cassette. But check out this video, yo. Salute to Sincere. You know what I'm saying? Sincere is the producer of the All City joint. He produced Honor Roll Flows. And he produced the Anahata joint. And then salute to my brother, Invisible Hands. He's the producer of the Level Up joint at the end. But yeah, man, salute to you again watching. John Robinson, we doing it, man. All City, Honor Roll Flows, and the Level Up. 3-in-1 video. Afate Anim, JR, let's go.
We full natives, we up rock to down rock. The MC's gonna say it, the breaker's body moving, the writer's gonna spray it, the DJ's gonna spin it, the people gonna play it, the culture, the movement, we live it, we make it. We up rock to down rock. The MC's gonna say it, the breaker's body moving, the writer's gonna spray it, the DJ's gonna spin it, the people gonna play it, the culture, the movement, we live it, we make it. Heads can't see, the vision is grand, and what we do this for, it's in our DNA like hieroglyphs in uniform. Most elders think it's a death wish. See, parents just don't understand, man, like Fresh Prince. We in these trenches, from climbing on fences to tagging on benches. Straight up relentless, most think it's senseless and pretentious. Grandiose ideas and record-breaking time. We all scatter when the yard got raided by Poe 9. Invincible, you for the thrill of it, straight skilling it. And I ain't thinking about stopping, not even a little bit, nah. Bubble letters, trouble getter, stop the Midas touch. I'm still a yard king, even though I don't write as much. Instead, I teach the youth how to fish so they can fill up their dish and pass it on and make abundance for dish. My OGs taught style is everything, and greatness is steady when you can carry the weight. So get ready, king. Up rock to down rock. The MC's gonna say it. The breaker's body moving. The writer's gonna spray it. The DJ's gonna spin it. The people gonna play it. The culture, the movement, we live it, we make it. We up rock to down rock. The MC's gonna say it. The breaker's body moving. The writer's gonna spray it. The DJ's gonna spin it, the people gonna play it, the culture, the movement, we live it, we make it.
Yo, time's up for y'all in this rhyme stuff. If you spit fluff, honor roll flows with Big Tone over beats tough. We trust the genuine vibes and stuff. Seeds bust like grapes to the wine and time. That's when the glass touch. Ask us about all that real. We've been around, bruh. Meticulous, continuous spill. We go profound plush. Conversing over mics about life. That's how it wound up. And if you feel the way that we feel, then turn the sound up. Music's my religion. Such a spiritual connection. I ain't never got a question. Every session is a blessing that's destined to add on to the multi-dimension with brilliant and resilient intentions. Ascension, take flight. The type that mainly write on that late night. Those timeless designs, a legacy aiming towards higher heights. Searching my whole life for the mic to hit like Iron Mike and navigate life's journey with the foresight of a messiah type.
Yeah, we getting straight A's, straight A's. Top of the class, straight A's, straight A's. You ain't spitting in vacay.
vacate. Top tier with your bass fade. We rap scholars getting straight A's.
God love us how we rock, y'all. It's about time we level up. Take it to the top, give it all we got, give it all we got. Yes, it's about time we level up. Take it to the top, give it all we got. Love is how we rock, y'all. Let's break it down to fragments. No time for just maintaining being stagnant. Been having flows throughout the atlas. Half this industry, missing the point literally. I am my own label and brand, things change considerably. You must control your destiny to navigate these times. 80% business, 20% rhymes. This ain't what I signed up for, is it a crime? Rewind to abstract art and design. At times, I think about the up and coming. All in this rap race, going 100 miles and running. Building a craft, really working to make something from it. Truly believing in the gift like thou shalt never plummet. To the bottom like the deep blue sea. Now we can't go for that, feel the grooves we speak. So many think it's so simple like ABC. Respect the process, maybe get to XYZ. Yo, you feeling me? It's about time we level up. Take it to the top, give it all we got, give it all we got. Yes, it's about time we level up. Take it to the top, give it all we got. Love is how we rock, y'all.
Yo, the whole city's turned upside down, man.
Never be the same, never be the same.
It's crazy, y'all.
This shit, oh, yeah. Never be the same, never be the same. Never be the same, never be the same. Never be the same.
I'm talking about more black founders. Enterprise and brilliant ideas by the thousands. Damn. Feel me? These are the times we can level up for real. Leverage tech and intel to even the playing field.
Dope, dope. So this next joint, right, is called Malcolm and Martin. And it's produced by Blue. Yup, Blue out in the West Coast. You know him for ripping microphones, but yeah, he's on the beats too. Every once in a while, you turn on that MPC and tap out some beats. And we have an entire project coming called King JR. And this is the first joint. It's called Malcolm and Martin. Afite Anim again brought the magic to the city. We did this one in BK, BK apartment right behind Barclays. And just kind of like show just a little bit of my day in the life, you know, coming into where I'm living, going into the building, just the, you know, pandemic, not many people outside type of vibes, but then also just painting the picture of just like being at home and taking in information, things that I'm watching, learning about investments, learning about how to better refine my business and what I've been investing in most of my life, which is music and other media and things that I've enterprised from my music career. And Malcolm and Martin, just as you know, the leaders, the humans, the ancestors as we know them, it's a balance, right? Most know Malcolm's demeanor to be more stern and more no nonsense and by any means necessary. And yeah, we're peaceful until you break our peace. But then you got Martin, who's more known as the peaceful, turn the other cheek, don't cause issues, don't, you know, retaliate in this way. But as you dig deeper, you find out that wasn't the whole case. And as much as Martin's been a symbol of peace in the U.S. and in the world, they still murdered him too, you know, so they broke that peace. So the reality is I'm using this and paying homage to our ancestors, but also showing the balance, the yin and the yang, the positive, negative, if you want to call it that, but really just the different energies and how, you know, I feel I'm both. I feel I have both. I feel we all have both. We all have that agreeable, disagreeable balance that allows us to be our unique selves. And that's what Malcolm and Martin is about in a very abstract day in a life way. So check the vibes. Afite Anim, Blue, salute to Everyday Javu. That's the label on the help out with this one. And Beat Vision's always here, of course. John Robinson, Malcolm and Martin. Nico Robinson, what up, girl? Peace.
Yes. I was supposed to take this picture. It's okay, because, you know, it worked out. I'm glad that it worked out that way.
Yeah, it did work out.
You legit look like you're trying to be part of our DMC.
So
how come your tie ain't on all the way?
Good, so it's, you know,
that was the thing. We
but
never
yeah,
did
show that. I gotta call him. Happy birthday to Lewis Parker. Yeah, this was
Every time I see this, I never really remember it's you, because neither side of the faces look like your face. Yeah. I know you were supposed to be on that side, but...
Yeah, it's interesting. They basically just said, make it look like...
All black people look the same, go.
Non-denominational black people.
One. Yeah. Two. The prophet like Khalil Gibran, we build upon life and its prospects. Heated moments get dissected. Next record, new methods of a classic touch. Heard the sound before, but never blasted much. Last of the Mohicans, a mic speaking to sight freedom. To think any which way in all type seasons. Rip mics frequent, not only iron out the whack, we left the creasing. Children of the night, the most creative of them all. Expression of the essence of the music that came before they adored. 50 years ago, it's still prominent. Known around the world for slinging vowels and consonants. Conglomerate, formed throughout the journey, we're learning. How to connect the dots to keep the people still yearning for more. So music is forever, it's pretty evident. Support substance music, let's keep it relevant. No hesitance to the K.I.M. Motivation in the flesh, I wanna say I'm him. I wanna be remembered by many for blazing gems. Word inspiring the youth, truth raising men. Praise the blend, yes it's him. Robinson, creation of hip-hop zen. We recommend self-style wisdom, my friend. Building a solid foundation that groundbreaking stems. Piece it together, gotta rock the real deal. Is really all I feel is ill. Cool as an ice cube and kill it well with mic skill. My light thrills international, I get gratitude. What's the matter with you? Stop hitting cause they came after you. Guidance is needed to keep the cipher completed. Can't focus with funds depleted, but I'ma beat it. Be it, the MC, yeah, you wanna see it and hear it. The vocals universal, don't fear it. Smearing on the walls of nostalgia like wowzers, bruh. Figuring the quadratic of life, advanced algebra. He writes about life in the real, the height and the thrill. And every now and then he write rhymes, boast about skill is ill. Standing strong still, countless songs real. Different forms spill, none is born bill. A foundation strong enough to hold a weight. Gotta lead the weak, simply eliminate, it's getting late. Oh man, it's been so long, never need to prolong, instead I just go on. Got the people in mind whenever scripting these songs. From the thought leaders down to the mind so strong. Stuck in a box, still giving love and props. This is hip-hop, world life, it just don't stop.
Yo, thanks for checking out all the videos. Much love to Doc Ock. Much love to you for tapping in. Yo, man, hip-hop is worldwide. There's a lot of fresh visuals out there that a lot of us don't get to capture and see. So we're thankful for platforms like this. Tell a friend to tell a friend to recommend. And yo, I got to give another shout out to Every Deja Vu out in Boston. Peace to you. King JR, all produced by Blue out in the West Coast. You just saw the debut, the first joint off there, Malcolm and Martin. And yo, man, I want to salute to Blue too, man. We tapped in, we created something special, so I look forward to letting the world hear it. You know what I'm saying? And yo, if you're tuned in right now and you're listening to this, again, pass this joint around, man. Let other people find out about this, because, yeah, we need more vibes, and we got to keep it live. Word up. Hip-hop cultures forever. Hip-hop culture is the most powerful phenomenon I've ever come across in my lifetime so far. Maybe you feel the same. John Robinson, respect due. Peace.